My name is Tony Barnitz, and I'm a research fellow in the Department of Pediatric Oncology, and I work with Nicholas Haining. My research is primarily focused on the process by which our immune systems fail to respond properly to cancer and chronic infectious diseases, with the aim of intervening in that process so that our bodies can fight off these diseases. I originally came to Dana-Farber because during my graduate career, a couple of my committee members have collaborated with my current PI and gave very glowing reviews of him and his science. So I asked for an interview and a position in the lab, and Nick graciously accepted me into the lab. I think the best thing about working at Dana-Farber is the ability to do great science. With all of the hospitals and universities around the Boston area, I find that it's a very collaborative environment, being able to work with the Broad Institute and MIT and Mass General Hospital. It gives you a great ability to do science. Of course, one of the big challenges is always being able to do science, but that's always a fun one. One of the challenges here, I think, is the non-scientific part of the job, the dealing with the administrative and bureaucracy sides of Dana-Farber. I think working at Dana-Farber has enhanced my career through the reputation that Dana-Farber has in the scientific establishment, and through, as I said before, the ability to do great science here, and that always helps advance your career. What advice would I give somebody looking to come here? I would say find a great mentor here, talk to the members within that group, and come here to do science that you would like to do.